Well, St. Cloud native Mike Schultz won gold and silver at the Winter Paralympic Games in South Korea. Schultz also led Team USA at the opening ceremony as the flag bearer. And we are so excited to have him in studio with us here today. I am so excited for you because we got to meet you before you went, and your story is so incredible. And I'm so proud of you, and we're all so proud of you. Thanks for being here today.
Oh, my pleasure.
Tell me a little bit about what it was like, because I know you worked so hard for so many years to get there.
Yeah, over the years through my professional career as an athlete, I've had a lot of really great achievements, but this one definitely passes them all. I mean, working so hard for one specific goal over the last 3.5 years, and it was all based on that final run and hopefully be able to perform.
Yeah.
And I got there, and I did exactly the way I wanted to, except, you know, I kind of took the hard way. Had a little incident in qualifying, which set me back into the brackets. And I had to race against my teammates up to the gold medal match,
yeah,
or gold medal race. And then, you know, finally made it to the gold medal run. And the nerves and excitement and the butterflies, I mean, that was the moment that I'd been working so hard for. And just being able to focus and put a good run in and bring
home
the gold.
And come home with the hardware, yeah.
Yeah,
that's so exciting. For people that don't know your story, you lost your leg in an incident, a motocross accident back in 2008. You'd never gotten on a snowboard until all this. On top of all that, you designed your own leg, your own foot, and you did so for everyone else on the para team this year.
Yeah.
And some athletes from other countries.
Yeah, it's been crazy. I lost my leg in a snowmobile racing accident. Mm-hmm. And I wasn't one to give up and shut things down. So I just needed to develop the tools to get me back. And yeah, and that's what got me into snowboarding, like in 2011, 12-ish for the very first time. And then right after Sochi is when the goal of the Paralympics kind of came apparent to me. And then, you know, working with the other snowboard athletes and me spending more time on the snow with them. And yeah, here we are. There was I think 11 medals won by my teammates that were wearing
BioAdapt,
my
your
equipment.
Company. Yeah. That's awesome. You know what? You've had a lot of firsts, but we'd like to give you one more here at 4 o'clock on KARE 11, if that's okay with you. So you were on the box of Kellogg's, right? Corn Flakes?
Yes.
Your lovely wife is here to bring something.
Frosted. Oh,
right. Corn Flakes has come out with a limited edition box.
Ah.
Mike Schultz wearing his gold and silver medals.
That's rad.
This is the first time you're seeing this.
What do you think? It is. Two boxes. That's crazy. On the Frosted Flakes box with Tony the Tiger, and now to get a gold medal box.
First ever Paralympian on a Kellogg's box. Congratulations, Mike Schultz. It makes me want to cry. Thank you for your support of him. Your wife has been by your side every second of this, and it has not been easy. You're a beautiful, wonderful couple. We're so happy for the both of you. So.
Yeah, she's my biggest fan. She's been with me by my side through thick and thin, and it's incredible. And yeah, thank you, Kellogg's, for this. This is,
congrats
incredible.
To you.
Thank
congrats
you.
So much. You can learn more about Mike and his story and his company, BioAdapt, at KARE11.com, and we will be right back. Yay!